guys, I'm WC 2015. You're looking at the brand new ZTE Grand S3 they have announced during MWC. Now, this is one of those premium mid-range devices. You have a 5.5 inch full HD screen. It's very, very glossy, so it's gonna attract a lot of fingerprints. You see the eyepiece there and the 8MP front camera. It also has a 16MP back camera, autofocus back camera there, and your dual LED flash. A dual tone LED flash will help with better white balance and skin tone. You have the speaker grill out there. I like the back, it's kind of very rubbery, kind of feeling matte finish, but it should attract a fair amount of fingerprint and creases. So you nothing much on the left side, micro USB 2.0 port, mouthpiece, power button, volume rocker, secondary noise cancelling mic, a 3.5 mm jack. You can open the back flap from here, however I cannot show you because it's tied up here. And inside you should have the 3100 mAh battery. Now, spec wise, this guy is powered by a MediaTek chipset, a MediaTek 8974AC, which has a quad core 2.5 gigahertz CPU. 3GB of RAM comes with 16GB of ROM. However, you have the micro SD card slot to expand that particular memory. This part, it actually looks metal around here. So I'm gonna quickly give you user interface. So they have pattern locked here. So that's the one. Nice animations and stuff. So I'm gonna straight away go to settings and show you the about phone. You can see Android 4.4.4. So it does not come with Lollipop out of the box. One of the cool things they have showed us is the Eyeprint ID. So you can go to security, you can switch on the Sky ID, and you should have a backup lock, whether a pattern or something like that. And then you can actually place your eyes there. So the moment I place my eyes here, it starts screening in. There, see? Is done. I'm not sure how successful it is, so I can just go here now, log this, switch this on, and just go in and let's see if it recognizes. You see, it recognizes and unlocks the device. So that's cool, that's really, really secured. But then you also should have a backup pin or a backup pattern lock, just in case that does not work. Anyway, so it's only available in China right now for a US dollar equivalent of about 500 and 428 euros. There's no availability date for the US, Europe or any South Asian countries yet. That, guys, is the ZTE Grand S3. Thank you.